top of the line as always. This is the torque flow hub system. Works kind of like a cotter pin, except this is for big boy motors and a fairly new system. The square-ish hub is designed to break away if you ever hit a rock, which I never have done, fortunately. And all these parts are easily replaceable, and there are spares on board, as always.